Hej, hej, witam was bardzo, bardzo serdecznie. Powiem wam, że zacząłem nagrywać epizod trzeci. Dobrze, że się gapnąłem po lewej stronie, że się nie nagrywa. A więc będziemy od nowa to robić. Rozpoczęcie epizodu trzeciego. Więc witam was jeszcze raz bardzo serdecznie. Teraz widzę, wszystko jest ok. Możemy zaczynać.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you. Snow. I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once, and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly, it's her sister Lily.
She was hooking to pay down debt. Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie.
My name is Nerissa.
Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions. The open arms.
Oh my God! What is it?
It's Crane.
Mamy już Crane'a podejrzanego. Zobaczymy, co się będzie dalej działo. No, początek epizodu trzeciego, jeszcze trzeci, czwarty, piąty epizod, więc nie sądzę, żeby tak szybko nam się poddał.
That motherfucking piece of shit.
Crane? Ugh. God, you think you'd know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know!
What's going on? What did you find up there? You know, other than the...
I just need to find Snow.
Why? What's going on?
Shit!
Crane's been... Whoa! Bigby, calm down. Everything's going to be fine, okay? It's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
Crane might be following Snow. If I can find her, I can... God damn it!
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her last? Did she say where she was going?
She took Holly to the business office to prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know...
I was just at the Trip Trap, and I heard Gren telling some folks about a funeral at the Buckingham Bridge.
The Trip Trap? Are you drinking?
When?
Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby! Wait.
What?
Snow's been through a lot. There are things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful.
What are you trying to say?
You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her. Just remember that.
Okej, spoko. Będziemy pamiętać o tym, żeby Śnieżki zniestresować za bardzo.
She trusted and cared for. I won't offend you by claiming one day that the pain of losing Lily will ever subside. I know as well as you that it will never subside.
No, ale nic tu nie ma.
But I also know that the memory of Lily will sustain as well.
I'm sorry, Snow, but this is important. I have something to tell you.
Really, Bigby? It's so important it can't wait 15 minutes until it's maybe not at the worst possible time? I'm sorry, everyone. I don't...
Get the fuck out of here.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Holly, settle down. I'll only take a minute.
You throw my sister down the witching well, and you have the nerve to show your face here? After you lie? After you promise me?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He'd disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me.
Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Holly, Bigby's trying in his own way, and I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should talk about this somewhere else?
What? No, I deserve to know.
Dokładnie.
I know, but this isn't the way to go about this.
I don't give a fuck about the way. I don't care about procedure. If anyone should be told, it's me. It's us. Right now.
I think it was Ichabod Crane.
What?
Crane?
Crane.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
Mam tylko nadzieję, że to zdjęcie to nie fotomontaż.
Murdered Lily.
Please, I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first. Look, Holly, I know how this must...
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea. Don't fuck anything up. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
I just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Let's just continue, okay?
This is such total fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly. It's your turn to talk.
Trochę to nie tak chyba jak powinno być. Bo ten już pójdzie. Trochę chyba niepotrzebnie powiedziałem, ale kij tam. Widziałem go na zdjęciu, widziałem. Z trupem, tak. Nic się nie przyznał, nie.
Worked with for decades. This is a guy. He gets freaking shakes when he has to order food. I mean, what are you telling me? It's all an act? Just what have you found? Bigby? What's going on?
Lily was Crane's prostitute. I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least, Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
I thought that Crane might be here, out of some twisted respect or something. I don't know.
You're sure this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step. You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive. Snow? Narissa? What is it?
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you.
Are they starting the burn?
Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
2 minutes. I don't mean to be,
No, I understand.
Are you okay? You don't have to do this right now.
I'll be fine.
How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything?
Yeah. Lily was killed there. It was an awful mess.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Nerissa!
Yeah, coming!
To są takie serie, które lubię, w których dużo nie trzeba gadać, bo wszyscy gadają za was.
Wait, 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 easy now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do?
I'd tell you to run, but it won't do any good. Just make it more fun for me.
What are you dreaming about? You ain't a fast enough pup to prevent me from emptying both barrels into Snow White's face over there. We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all. Don't even have to go anywhere.
Are you working for Crane? Did he send you?
No, see now, you're already asking too many questions. Just pay attention. So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone and we leave you to yours? Brother, speak your mind, fastly now. What's it gonna be?
You think this act you got going scares me? Cause it doesn't.
Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not-
What the hell is going on?
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
Bigby, what is he talking about?
Never you mind that, it ain't any of your-
What deal? They want me to leave Crane alone.
Crane?
Oh, now you shouldn't have done that, old boy. Really. That wasn't right, telling everyone our dealings.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Ollie?
You think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you can just fucking interrupt Lily's funeral?
Calm down, darling. It was just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Polly, don't move.
Ollie, let me handle this.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. It's just a dead hole.
I'm gonna kill you!
I got it, Dom.
Holy shit. Może być też tak, że ten bielutki sobie nie poradził, bo mu urwałem wcześniej rękę, wiecie, tu. Wszystkie decyzje wpływają na dalszą rozgrywkę. Więc możliwe jest to, że gdyby ten potworek miał dwie ręce, to by przytrzymał lepiej tamtego. Tego nie wiem. Aczkolwiek, no, zwyzywał mnie wtedy, no i nie mogłem sobie z tym inaczej poradzić, tak, niż po prostu pokazując mu, kto tu jest szeryfem Bigbim Wilkiem zwany. Trochę lipa, poginęli.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're gonna be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this. Take it easy. Don't go looking for any more fights. Keep strain off your heart.
I can't take it easy. I have to find Crane.
Bigby? What's wrong?
Lack of sleep for one thing. Getting shot for another. He'll be fine. I had everyone that got wounded sent home. Holly refused to let me see where she lived, so I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water.
Okay.
Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act.
Czyli żyją. Jest okay.
Everything in moderation. And eat more chicken.
Taking it easy is not really my thing, Doc.
Well, whatever your thing is, try and make it work better for you next time.
Business office. I know, I'll have to call you back. The town is starting to find out.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
So, to recap,
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the Open Arms, and then he smashed it so we couldn't use it ourselves to go after it. And we know this because Bufkin was drinking in the rafters. That about
cover? And once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
There's no other leads. This is it. Just wait for the mirror.
Yeah. What the hell is going on? Just... I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if... I mean, this is gonna sound crazy, but do you really think Crane did it? Everything points to him. I get it. But do you really think he killed those women? Because it's just... it's incomprehensible to me.
I'm as confused as you are, to be honest. I don't know. It just doesn't make sense.
He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. Just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Thanks for tonight, by the way. That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did. I'm glad you were there.
Anytime.
Śnieżko, dla tych... dla uczt twych błękitu jestem w stanie zrobić wszystko.
It's kind of personal. And I don't want to offend you, but...
Nie, jak można tak powiedzieć Śnieżce.
Sure.
It's just... when stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home. And I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong. Because it gives you an excuse to just, you know, stop pretending?
Fuck no, I don't enjoy it. Are you kidding me? It's horrible what happened tonight. I wish it didn't happen.
I shouldn't have said anything. Forget that I did.
Guys? We have a problem.
What is...
Nie ma jednego kawałka.
It's missing a piece.
What do you mean, missing a piece?
Yes, it's,
Bufkin, are you positive it's not here? Maybe it just slid under one of these cabinets.
No, I'm sure it's not here. I checked every corner. I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what, Bufkin? What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that will take. We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No. We can't depend on the mirror.
All right. How long will it take for the mirror to reform?
Well, it could take days.
Or months or years. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror. We can still solve this ourselves. I know
never
that
it... mind that. Come help me look.
Idź się winka napij, nie stresuj się.
Hi, Hi, Mr. Bigby. I can still help you catch Crane, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. I saw him jump on the telephone before he left. He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that, whoever that is.
His witch?
Yes, it sounded like the one he got his snow glamours from.
You didn't see anything else, did you?
No, not especially.
Why didn't you try and stop him?
What do you want me to do, yank on his hair? I'm only 3 feet tall. There are limits here.
Okay. Look, the whole mirror thing, it's not your fault, all right?
You mean it?
Yeah.
I'll just see if I can do anything about this.
Zmotywowany, może szybciej naprawi lustereczko. Mam kupę szmalu. Dobra, czy tutaj coś jest? Nie. Jem. Tu jest tylko Śnieżka. Biurko Crane'a, no. Obcykamy, co tam jest przy tym biurku.
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
You still haven't told me what was in there. I want to know.
I think it's better if you don't know.
Don't coddle me, okay? I've seen more than you know. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
Don't worry, Snow. We'll get him.
Come on, let's keep looking.
Dobra. Tu już nic. Tu mamy jakiś list. Nie mam tylko wiadomość coś na temat dodatkowych funduszy, o które prosiłem, jak wspominałem w poprzednim liście. Przecież nasze obecne warunki bytowe da się uczynić pokojnie, kompletnie zmienić. Wayland Smith. Boy Blue. Szanowny panie Crane, pisze ponownie, proszę o przesyłanie kogoś do naprawienia klimatyzacji. W naszym mieszkaniu strasznie grzeje, a na skórze Pinokia wychodzą drzazgi. Nie wiem, o co dokładnie chodzi, ale nie brzmi to dobrze. Byłbym ciężki, gdyby naprawił na klimatyzację. Zwróciłem już 3 miesiące temu, przynajmniej dajcie nam jakiś wiatr. Ropu. Panie Crane, mówi pan, że wyłoży pieniądze na tynkowanie w moim budynku. Po ostatnich ekscesach pokoju 204. Dziadostwo odpada od tych jebanych ścian. Proszę to naprawić. W takim stanie nie mogę go wynająć, a czekam już kilka dni. Nie wspomnę o tym, że obiecał pan przysłać kogoś do naprawienia szyby w drzwiach frontowych. Co jajco? Jest jeszcze gorzej. Proszę ogarnąć temat. Ropu.
Only when Cole was around.
No, a tu jeszcze biurko.
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Wait, what witch?
Bufkin overheard Crane set up a meeting with a witch.
Well, yes, it sounded like the one he got his, you glamours from. It must be about this ring.
Why not mention this before?
No one asked me.
Bufkin!
And I'm hungover, I'm sorry.
Katz, to jest dobra wymówka.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it?
You called me to-
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
I tried
this
to,
but-
This
isn't your concern.
Bluebeard, get the hell out of here. This is none of your business.
None of my business? Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he spoiled your every attempt at locating him. And now it's none of my business?
We don't know if he's the murderer.
Oh, please. Of course he is.
Look, this just isn't the time. He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
A.M. or P.M.?
Nah.
A.M.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
What do you know about Crane, anyway?
That he has the stones to kill prostitutes like any common sex-frightened serial killer and not face a real challenge.
Look, we know that Crane is going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. Who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
thing.
You're
a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Nobody, but that
Who
doesn't...
Who elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been doing that unofficially for years now.
Unofficially is not officially.
Snow can obviously handle this, so let's drop it.
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
Śnieżko łapie, u ciebie te punkty łapie.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
And a few shorter hours the more you babble about it.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Yeah, yeah. Just point in the direction you want me to check first.
Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down. That has to be our focus.
Look, chances are I'll have to swing by both anyways, so...
No, chances are you won't have time.
I don't really care what you two do. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock! I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just... can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Oh, now it's evidence. Before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene.
Fine, I don't care. Just go ahead.
We can't just let Bluebeard run amok in Crane's place.
Ha!
He's after something. I just don't know what it is. We have to find the witch, Bluebeard, since that's where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised. He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now. Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
Kurczę, mam chwilę. Znajdź wiedźmę.
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy and I don't need charity.
Cholera jasna. Biuro D to są szanse dowiedzieć się, gdzie, kto jest ich szefem, co pracują. apartament jego, no może jest tam też jakiś adres. Ale to co powiedziała Śnieżka, że... Kurde, boję się tylko najbardziej tego, że pójdę tam, a się okaże, że ona już to spaliła. Ach, nic to, na szczęście jest koniec odcinka, więc którą ze ścieżek wybierzemy, dowiecie się już jutro o godzinie 16, moi kochani. Także dzięki wam serdecznie za dzisiaj. Pamiętajcie o łapencjach, o komentarzach, a my widzimy się już jutro. Hejka, pa, pa.